too, man. I like playing with viewers, so hope you guys jump in. Butterman's playing with me right now. Butterman in the Twitch chat, playing with me in the game. This map always takes a fucking year to load. Yeah, congratulations on Gold Nova 2, man. It's fucking insane. Proud moment.
Still, Oscar style.
channel, man. How's it going? Oh, really? Another Crab Fest ad? That's funny. Every time you join my channel, it's a fucking seafood advertisement, huh? Wow. Good to see you back, DeadX. Gonna be some giveaways tonight, competitive matches, and do an arms race right now. So enjoy, man. Enjoy. Didn't even hear the bullet, did you guys? Secret technique. Only members of my organization know that I've talked to. Shot is so fast the game doesn't recognize the audio, and the specific way the enemy can do it. Pretty fucking amazing, man. Oh, really? I wonder why you get that commercial only, DeadX. Why do you only get that commercial? I never get that commercial. Crab. Well, actually, I get the Crab Fest, yeah, Red Lobster. Talking about the Red Lobster commercial. Channel, be sure to click that follow button for me, guys. I do appreciate it. Want to see me play some more Nintendo, DeadX? I'm not sure, man. Probably soon. Stay tuned, man. Right now, I'm going to play any other games other than CSGO on the stream. It's going to be Ultra Street Fighter 4 or like Guns of Icarus, which I've been playing off stream. I just got that gifted by Navy Boy recently. So that was really awesome. Also, guys, if Cynical Said is in the channel right now, I want to thank Cynical Said yesterday for the $6 donation. I guess he donated off stream. I noticed I got the donation from him yesterday. So thanks again, Cynical Said, for donating to the channel, to me. Appreciate it, man. Be sure and thank him, guys, when you see him. Cynical Said, $6 donation. So go ahead, do like maybe one or two more maps of this, and then I'll do a giveaway, guys, so stick around for that. Yeah, Ultra Street Fighter 4, man. I did two streams of it already, and I really enjoyed that shit. I liked that game for a long time. It's my favorite fighter. So I had to get it. It was on sale for like $10 on Steam. Yeah, $10 one day. So I ended up buying it. I was like, fuck it, man, you know? One night I'm gonna have a PC stream. You know how I've had SNES streams, like where it's all SNES games? I'm gonna have a PC stream where it's all PC games. I'm gonna have like a stream with CSGO, Modern Warfare 2, Ultra Street Fighter, Guns of Icarus. I'm gonna have like all PC games in one stream, dude, all different games. I'm already starting to think of ideas of which ones to choose for the PC stream. But I like breaking streams down by not only games, by systems. And I'm not, you know, a lot of streamers are afraid to play different games on one stream. And I feel like if you're a variety caster, it's a great thing to do, you know. And that's what I am. You know, I have my main game, which is Counter-Strike GO, but, you know, I'm a variety caster. I also stream different things, you know. Different things. I might be doing a day stream tomorrow, and I was thinking during the day I might do some Street Fighter, but we'll see. Maybe even more CS during the day. the day audience for Counter-Strike is pretty popping too, so, you know, I gotta give them what they want to. And it's like what I want to play, but I know you guys like some CS big time in here, so I like to play a lot of CS too for that reason as well. Also about what you guys want to see, and yeah, Nintendo, man, fucking, I've done quite a few of those streams now. But yeah, you can definitely expect more of those in the future. Definitely, Nintendo is far from finished in this channel. Lots of Nintendo is part of my gaming history, so you can definitely depend on more of those streams for sure. Pretty much count on it. Fun.